Hello learners, in our previous video we came to know about chromosome structure. Today with required procedure we'll be able to observe different stages of cell divisions and chromosomes as well. Stay with paper pen biology till the end of the video, it will be surely interesting one, so let's learn. I have categorized the entire tutorial into three parts. First part is producing desired sample and collecting the sample. Here we use onion roots because roots are selected for mitotic studies. Second part is about pre-treatment, fixation, and the third part is staining and observation. We know that mitosis occurs in all meristematic cells. So it can be worked out from root tips, shoot tips, young leaf primordia, cambium, growing floral and fruit part, etc. Of all these organs, root tips are the most actively growing parts. So root tip is the ideal region to study chromosomes. Allium cepa. The onion is supposed to be the most ideal material here. I took a bulb of onion. The outer surface of the disc is separated or like scraped with a blade to remove the remnants of old roots and are placed in a conical flask with water. And within 2 or 3 days, roots come out. The root tips are pre-treated in saturated aqueous solution of paradichlorobenzene. The PDB solution is kept in the ice chamber of a refrigerator for some time in order to chill it. The root tips are put in the chilled PDB solution and further chilled in the ice chamber for 10 minutes. They are then kept at 10 to 14 degrees centigrade for 2.5 hours. Pre-treatment is necessary to arrest the divisional phase of the cell, especially metaphasic state. It disorganizes the spindle apparatus, increased cytoplasmic viscosity. The root tips are now fixed in acetic acid and alcohol 1:1 solution for 1 hour at room temperature. Fixation is done to kill cell by dehydration. The main effects of fixative are rendering the cell contents insoluble with the coagulation or precipitation of the protein matters, preventing bacterial decomposition, making the tissue suitable for staining. For staining, root tips are gently heated in a mixture of 2% acetoorsin and normal HCl. Here I would like to inform you that orsin is a basic dye obtained from the lichen. It is deep purple in color, obtained from the colorless parent compound orsinol 3,5-dihydroxytoluene. Orsin stains the chromosome and HCl dissolves the middle lamella. Now pressure is applied, the cells separate from each other and form a one-layered smear. Heating quickens the staining. Now the slide is ready to observe. Under 40x and 100x respectively, and here are the stages we can identify: prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. That's it for today's video. I hope you have got a clear demonstration of chromosome studies so far. If you have any query or suggestion, please comment below. We will be back with such tutorials soon. Till then, subscribe Paper Pen Biology, like and share to carry on this learning journey. Thank you for your patience.